Sorry about that. Stream just crashed. I don't know what happened. It just fucking crashed. There we go. I restart my stream.
That's much better.
Thank you.
bark no boo.
Yes.
No problem. You can do anything you set your mind and your muscle to.
Once a bustling metropolis, now a debris-covered crater.
Evacuate.
We have to get everyone to safety.
Can we just load them up in the boat?
That won't do any good.
Why not?
Because the robots have taken over the steering wheel.
Couldn't we just drop?
No, there are too many things.
How about a driver's license?
A nice try.
Peasant. I don't think I need the hand.
This door is locked from the inside.
Who would do such a thing?
present.
Meow.
Not done.
Meow. Meow.
Oh, that gap looks big. Okay. I'm definitely not making that jump. How is anyone going to get across there? More robots. Holy Dutchman's goat! That gap looks impossible!
Jackson! My TV reception has been terrible lately. I need to have someone replace my old antenna with this shiny new one.
Yes, sir.
Well, why don't you replace it? I'm not really much of a jumper.
So, what's your
Because the old antenna is up there.
The robots have walked off that building,
and I can't do all those fancy moves you and SpongeBob do to get across these gaps. All I can do is Forex! Wanna see?
Yeah, great. So what are you gonna do with the old antenna?
Oh, that?
Well, I have been getting back to the reception in the tree, though. Okay, let's...
Thank you. Thank you. Texas.
Dang it.
Thank you.
fucking serious?
Ah! pushing the single button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Push button, push button.
I need to find a snack.
But there's no pie!
Maybe a little bounce on the old bed.
This is where I keep all my old comic books.
What?
lagoon.
A sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here in paradise.
SpongeBob.
Do I look burned?
Well, you do look, a little red.
Barnacles. That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah. A big robot stole everybody's.
No.
Exactly. That robot is out on the island. SpongeBob, if you hit one of the buttons on this Kinect, call the tower. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here. And protect the bay.
But I can't swim.
Yeah.
children. I don't think he needs a hand.
Time for a little sleepy sneak.
Here's money.
I thank you.
heck I'm gonna do this? Doing. This one. I gotta land on this guy.
Contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle,
the golden spatula.
Oh, at the top of the tower.
Well, perhaps you.
Fucking nail. Annoying.
Feel like a new start.
Thank you.
You don't say.
Squidward brought a new sweater.
Oh, no,
and there's a golden spatula at the end of this cake.
A little shade on a hot day.
Oh, no. Ding, I didn't miss something. What? Today.
It's currently clear and minus 1 degree. Today's high will be 9 degrees and the low will be minus 2 degrees.
Thank you. my hero.
Yay.
You saved the children. Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
Dang it.
Snake.
I got it! You can get the island from here. Side.
Christmas present.
Rain, 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 no way.
never go away!
What?
Harder.
I don't think I need the hand.
If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn.
Connect all the towers and shoot the light out to the big reflector on the island.
Like a spring breeze.
button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
like a new sun.
Thank you. Thank you. Much better.
Thank you.
Congratulations, SpongeBob!
You're king, you're of, the
king of the beach!
Here! Here!
Amigos, amigos, motherfuckers.